How's it going, everybody? I'm Patrick Stanek. Car's over there. We're still playing Don't Starve Together, and we're still drinking. Hope you guys all have a fantastic day.
Oh, we're on camera?
We're on camera. You're on
camera. Oh, shit. Hi.
Okay. So, I'm Gurr. That's Gurr. He's a fox. We finally made a campsite.
Yeah.
I'm making the fire!
It's night.
It's nighttime. We're on day three, we're surviving.
Day three.
What? It's day three. It's night three. Technically, should say night three.
And this is already episode two. We're progressing pretty fast.
We're doing pretty damn good. So what else do we have to make? We have to make,
I got poop, so. Okay, well, right now we need to get more lumber. So we gotta chop down more trees.
Can I make a straw hat?
If it tickles your pants.
I want a top hat. I want a walking king. I want to be a pimp Gurr. Can I be a Gurr? Sorry.
I'm not Gurr, you are!
I know! So well, I know there. I remember there was a science machine. Alchemy machine. That's what we need. So we need wood.
Yeah, exactly. That's why I said we need wood.
Okay, so you got shovel. Should I make a razor for us?
Mr. Wood.
We could shave you.
No!
I want to shave your butt! Let me shave your butt! Come here, let me do it with my axe!
Ready? It's Gurr! This is bad.
Yep, I'll shave, you're all good.
I need a good ass shaving right now.
Oh no! Help me! I ate a red mushroom and things happened!
Red mushroom!
Oh, there's a shadow!
Oh, I don't feel good right now.
I don't feel good either. Let's drink some more! Okay, my sanity is like 45.
You should probably find some flowers.
No, don't
find flowers yet. Go. Go up. Go invent something.
Go invent something. What do I invent? I'm inventing a straw hat.
Cut stones.
Kill the butterfly. Wah! I killed a butterfly. Make stones.
I'm sure you're very proud of yourself. Your mother would be like, "Oh, it's my boy killing butterflies. Oh, I'm so proud."
Prototype. Oh, look at that. My sanity went up a lot.
Yeah, exactly. That's what happens when you invent new things.
Can I invent a straw hat? Straw hat, boom! Oh my god, my sanity's like, oh, look, I'm so cute! Oh my god! Look at me! I'm adorable! My neighbors hate me. It's Gurr!
My neighbors hated me for a long time because I couldn't stop screaming when playing Smite.
I'm wearing a freaking straw hat!
I'm starving. Good. Terrific.
The whole game is called Don't Starve, Gurr. You should probably not
starve. Don't drink together! Get it right.
It's don't drink together, that's right. I'm cutting down a lumber tree,
Sometimes I really wonder if there's something wrong with you.
Yummy, yummy chocolate!
What do we need? We're new.
I just picked a bunch of wood because we need to make an alchemy machine, no?
I have three lumber. I just need, like, some more lumber and then the cut stone.
I have a bunch of logs. Do you want the logs?
Give me the logs.
Okay.
Give me the logs! I almost punched my beer off my table.
Bitch, get out of here!
You can actually give me stuff, like, if you have, like, items in your mouse cursor, you can, like, just...
Oh, here, take that!
Yay. You're fire.
look, I can make a... Ooh.
You can make what?
Here you go. Enjoy that.
I'm a hippie!
You're so beautiful!
I'm so sexy. Inappropriate ways until being inappropriate. Inappropriate.
What do I do with butterfly wings? Can I eat it?
Yeah.
Will I, like, lose stuff? Sanity? That's what I mean.
actually gain hunger. I mean, it's actually good that you eat butterfly wings.
Oh, shoot. Yeah, it did go up. I've got,
You got an alchemy machine in case you didn't notice.
Oh, crap! We got a what? Oh, we have an alchemy machine. Sweet. What does that do? That just furthers our,
Yeah, furthers what we can invent.
Right.
I'm gonna gather poop so we can make our first,
Oh, my head hurts so badly. I need more alcohol.
What are you drinking, tequila?
I'm drinking rum and Dr. Pepper, which I need a refill on.
I always get terrible headaches from tequila.
Pitchfork! Hammer!
Shovel. Usually get headaches from crappy tequila. What?
From crappy tequila? Opulent pickaxe. Is that worth getting?
Break down
rocks like a boss! Hell yes! Woo! Look at this gold pickaxe! I'm gonna kill some shit! Come here! Somebody needs a hug. Okay, so I'm probably overloading the mic like crazy right now.
Yeah, you probably are.
Yeah, I think I am.
I'm like going in a mix of mellow to what the fuck is this even?
Yeah, I can imagine.
Like flopping down in my chair. Oh, yeah. And jacking myself off.
Okay, you need to stop.
No.
That's disgusting. That's weird.
No. This is America. We can do whatever we want.
This is America.
America.
Ha! I got a bunny! Murder the bunny! Should I murder the bunny?
Yeah, do it.
Murder!
You
I killed it! I got a morsel. Morsel. What is this? Oh.
I'm making our base.
Okay.
Because I'm a perfectionist like that.
Okay, I've got some cooked morsel, so if you need morsel, I've got it.
Alrighty.
Yay. I've got the trap with me too, so I can make some things. Here he is. Here, eat this. Eat the rabbit, you're a fox.
Great.
I'm overburdened. Lightning rod. Should I make a lightning rod?
Lightning rod? Oh yeah, we can put it like right here. We need that right next to the fire.
Right next to the fire?
Yeah.
Like right.
Put it to the right of the alchemy machine.
I just did it right there. Is that okay?
Perfect.
I can honestly hear
it! I always tell my friends to put it in the middle of the fire, and then they like put it to like all the way outside the base. I'm like, what the fuck?
Oh god, the bottom had all the rum in it. Ew. Alright.
How many stones do you have?
How many stones?
Yeah.
Stones or cut stones?
We need to make a lot of cut stone right now.
Cut stone coming up. Building! 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 Okay, I've got four.
Alright, we gotta turn those into stone walls.
Where's the stone walls? Is that under the hammer?
Structure. Yeah.
Where's structure at?
Should be structure.
Stone wall. That's wood wall. Oh, there's stone wall. Prototype! Here we go. I will give the six to you. Oh okay. No, you exploded.
I exploded, yes.
You exploded.
Alright, I'm gonna...
Oh god, I gotta burp.
It's night.
Dude, I'm trying to give you shit! Stop walking away!
I'm trying! Why did you break it off into... Why is this not a complete stack? What the fuck are you doing?
I just dropped it. You can take it.
I will.
Good.
I will lick it and like it.
Okay, that's weird. My sanity is like all over. So, what is it? With...
What?
Oh god, my head hurts. I can't think.
Good, terrific. We need more food.
How do we place?
Place?
Repair? Build wall.
Just right click. There you go.
There we go.
We're gonna have like an opening on every, like,
on
side.
Oh, no, don't repair. Drop. There you go.
We're gonna put the doorway, like, right in the middle of every side. So, like, leave a gap right here. Wait, leave a gap right...
No. I'm trying to build right there.
Okay. That works.
I'm doing it!
Sure you are.
Okay. As the night goes on, I'm gonna pour myself another glass some lovely rum.
I'd have to go away from the computer.
Well, that's not fun. So what else do we need to do?
We definitely need to finish this wall, that's for sure.
So we need to go get some more stone then.
I got plenty of stone, I just gotta keep placing it.
Okay.
What we really need to, though, is,
Should we make a farm?
Yeah, well, I'm gonna make a farm.
This is my lovely rum. It is 7 tiki rum. It's lovely. I love it.
Bloop, glug, glug, glug.
All the rum going to my drink. My drink! I'm gonna go catch some rivets!
Some rivets?
This story is so... Did you hear the story about the frogs? It was riveting.
God damn it.
Oh, God. Everybody's clicking the unsubscribe button now.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
All 1 million of your subscribers.
Yep, all 1 million. All the minions. Oh, my God, my head hurts.
God damn it, no. Okay, that's good. This is gonna be the best base ever, everyone.
We're gonna be the best.
So, can we kill the buffalo? They'll attack us, right?
We need armor for.
That's right. I remember we needed something.
Did we spawn by pigs?
Did we? I don't think so.
I thought we did. If we can destroy their house, we can make a home.
I didn't see any pigs. Did you want to make a farm?
I'm gonna make a farm right now. Let me do that. You only want to make advanced farms, by the way. Never the basic ones.
How do we make the farm? Oh, here it is. Basic food farm. We need poop.
No. We want to make improved
farm. Oh, improved farm. So we need lots of poop. Oh, you made it.
I'm gonna put one right here.
Okay, I've got carrots to plant. Make it the farm.
There we go. Yeah. But put a seed on it.
Oh, seeds.
Yeah.
I thought it was.
No, it's not. It's not carrots.
Is it just one?
Yeah.
Okay.
I need more poop.
So I'm gonna get my poop for God. All
right.
Woohoo!
I'll get some more seeds while I'm at it too.
No, it's kind of funny. We're drunk and we're making more progress than.
I know that we would if we were like sober.
I know, right? It's weird. I gotta find food because I'm dying.
That's not good. Oh, I'm dying. Holy crap. I have.
I haven't paid attention to my hunger this entire time.
There's a rabbit right here.
Look for some carrots and berries. I found some carrots.
I have some carrots on me.
Okay. Oh, there's a wormhole over here.
I got a rabbit.
Excuse me.
Get in the trap! Hell yes! Murder the rabbit! Murder the rabbit!
Thanks for blowing on my ear brums. My ear brums.
It's okay. Okay, baby. It's
okay. That's how I am, Kay.
So, I'm picking up some more poop.
Good. We need plenty of poop.
We need poop, and we need... What else do you need?
That's your thing, I know.
What else did we need? Did we need stone?
Stone. We do need more stone. For sure.
Stone and the hay, right?
Yeah.
Let's go pick up the seeds. Picking up the seeds. Okay, pick up the seeds.
Ah, frogs! Shit.
You okay?
The guy with the frogs, because they hurt.
The guy with the frogs?
No, the frogs in this game. They attack you on sight.
Oh, that's right. Waggle, waggle, waggle!
They spawn by the ponds.
I killed another rabbit. I'm a rabbit killer. Just like Minecraft. Yes.
Now, like, I went on Emerald the other day, and I saw rabbits for the first time. Like, what the fuck are you?
Oh, yeah, you found rabbits? I've been looking forever for the rabbits. I can't find the rabbits.
They're all over my house, and someone vandalized my house again.
Again? The second time?
Yeah, because, like you know when the private signs stopped working?
Uh-huh.
Someone stole from my chests.
Not cool, bruh.
So I had Slendy get everything back for me.
That's good.
So I gotta wait for Leah to get my Etheria stuff back.
Etheria stuff? What do you mean?
Yeah, I had the entire Etheria leather set.
Oh, you had the PT leather set, that's right.
Yeah.
That's not cool, they took that.
Yeah.
What douchebags?
Two people stole from me.
Douchebags. griefers are not cool.
Yep. I wish Emerald didn't have to, well, Vox in general didn't have to deal with that stuff.
Yeah, I wish they didn't have to.
Because, like, I feel like I play Rust when I play Emerald now, just because I constantly worry about someone trying to steal my stuff now.
It's honestly probably worse on Diamond, just because Diamond's more popular.
Yeah.
I'm grabbing these green mushrooms. I found a couple.
Oh, good. We need those. You didn't shovel them out, did you?
No, I just picked them.
Okay, good.
What happens if you shovel them?
They never grow back.
Yeah, it's just north. There's a little stone cobble bridge thing up north.
Okay.
Past the field. There's another, like, wheat field up there. Poop! Yeah, poop!
We're poop. Woo!
Hi, honey, I'm home.
I'm honey. I'm here for your poop.
I'm here for your poop.
Oh, it's you. They were talking about MK.
Do you need food still?
I do need food, actually.
Let me eat that, and here you go.
I'm gonna steal some carpet from... Oh, thank you. I'm gonna steal carpet from the, knight that was over there.
Okay, I'm cooking some carrots. I'm gonna eat some carrots.
Oh, our crop's almost done, by the way.
I know, I see that. Do you want to make another one, or can I?
No, we gotta make more. We just gotta collect more poop.
Improved farm! I made one.
Okay.
I'm gonna put it right next to this one.
Okay.
Bam!
Like, I'd say 6 improved farms would be good for us.
6?
Yeah.
Alright, we could just put it...
And once we make enough farms, we, like, make sure that we can only grow pumpkins.
Do we cook the green caps?
The green caps?
The green mushrooms?
Oh, yeah. For sanity, yeah.
Cook them?
Yeah, okay. Cook them for sanity.
I'll cook them for you.
If you don't cook them, you lose sanity if you eat them.
Do you want one?
I'm actually good right now.
Okay, I don't have any, I don't have any logs, but I have some pine cones.
Alright. I gotta kill that, what's it called? That knight that we saw? The clockwork knight to the northwest.
I didn't see one.
Oh, well, he's over there, and we gotta kill him and hope that he drops, cogs, so we can make an ice box.
Okay, I'm busy drinking. Woo!
One more beer. Shit.
Look at my cute little hairs, I'm so adorable!
Oh god, like, you, like, went huge and red, and then all of a sudden you turned blue again. What the fuck happened? God damn it.
It's gone! Dance to my voice.
No, it's not that great.
It's growing slow. Cool, we're at day 6 now, right? Or day 5? This will be day 6, right?
Is
it? Day 5.
Day 6, okay.
It says day 5 for me. Day 6!
It says day 5, but I got into the server first, so what the... I don't know what happened.
It says day 5 for me.
Okay. Oh, it says day 5 for me too, but...
These frogs.
Yeah.
I see.
Oh, we got a dragon fruit from the crop.
Oh, nice. I'm not picking any of these flowers. I'm leaving all the flowers for you, because my sanity is full now.
We need to save them for winter.
Okay.
Pretty much.
Yeah, my sanity is continuously dropping, but it's not a bad thing.
I wonder if I got... Like, for some reason, my sanity is going up, and I don't know why. Oh, it's because of the garland.
Yeah, I was going to say, it's because of the garland. Shouldn't mine go up for the wheat hat, or no?
No, no.
For the straw hat.
It just protects against moisture.
Straw hat pizza! Oh, crap. There's... Oh, it's the knight guy up here. Did you want to attack him?
The what?
The knight thingy-majiggy.
Oh, up there, yeah. But I need to make armor first. So we need to chop down more trees. So we can make wood armor.
Is there a better axe that we can get?
The opulent axe is made of gold. If you have,
I have one piece of gold. I don't know if you have any extras.
I have 14 gold.
You have 14?
But I'm trying to save it for some of the other stuff we need to build.
Shovel.
If you want to make a axe, I can for you.
That's okay. I'll just make a regular axe.
Alright.
I don't have room for this. So here, I will drop off the gold to you, because you'll probably, you can hold on to the gold.
Alright. Also, here, tell me if you waken a tree guard by accident, okay?
A what?
A tree guard.
A tree guard, gotcha.
Yeah. It's a tree that turns into a monster.
Right, I remember those. Let's not awaken that. That would be bad.
Yeah, but I know how to pacify them.
Okay, what?
Yeah, you can pacify them.
What?
If you plant a pine cone right next to them, there's a chance that you could pacify them.
That's kind of cool.
But you have to avoid taking damage from them, and you like lose a lot of sanity when you're nearby them. So that's pretty
bad. I thought
they
only spawn in like big forests.
Yeah, they can spawn anywhere.
Oh, I didn't know that. Okay. Chop all the trees.
I'm like losing my vision right now.
That's not good.
Hi.
I was like, that tree's got an axe! Scared me for a second. Okay. Look at all the peen cones.
The peen cones.
The peen cones. Woo! Oh, crap. Those didn't do anything. Can we make a carrot farm or no?
A carrot farm?
Can we?
No.
Okay.
The carrots are just for cooking.
I'm gonna cook. Oops. I'm gonna cook these and eat them because I'm pretty hungry.
Alright. Excuse me.
Cook the carrots! Yummy, yummy! I've got 3 seeds.
Yeah, hang on to the seeds so we can keep planting them.
Right, yeah.
We definitely need more farms, at least 3 more.
At least 3 more?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just to sustain us.
Is there any way to... what do we do at the ponds? Can we make a fishing pole?
You can fish at them, yeah, but we need webs.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I haven't even seen a spider yet this whole game.
That's a good thing. It's a very good thing.
Yeah,
oh, dude! I found an eye bone!
Oh, nice! You found chest hair! It's better if you hold on to Chester, though, because, like, when I hold him, I usually outrun him.
Okay, yeah, that's not good. Come here, Chester! Ha-ha! Come on, Chester! Let's go, buddy! Let's go!
I really wanted a Chester plushie back when Clique were selling them.
Oh, they were? I would love a plushie.
It was awesome because, like, you could actually open his mouth and put stuff inside him.
Oh, that's awesome.
It was awesome.
Can I just leave the eye bone here at camp and he'll stay here?
Yeah, you'll stay there.
Okay.
You can use him as just a chest for right now.
Okay.
I have 20 logs of wood, so I'm gonna make armor and then kill something.
Okay.
I need food.
I'm gonna store the nitrate and stuff in here. Like, he'll have some. It's big and heavy and it's wood. I'm gonna store extra wood in. I'm gonna store extra wood and stuff inside him.
Okay.
Cut stone. That'll be in Chester. Sweet. It's so cool! We found Chester already!
I'm actually surprised you found Chester this early.
Well, it's day 6. Woo!
I hate this.
Alright, so we'll probably do one more day and then we'll call it a day. Call it a day.
One more thing, call it a day.
All right.
God damn it. Whatever.
All right. So that crops. Holy crops. Okay. What else can we do in the time? Where am I going?
What, during this night?
Or, yeah.
I definitely need food. Do we have any food?
I have some carrots I can give you.
That would actually help. God damn.
Look at that! You made the wall bigger!
I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to do this one. Oh well.
It's okay. It looks cool. You want me to break it?
Nah.
You want me to break it?
We do need a hammer, though. Do you have a hammer?
I don't have a hammer.
Oh, okay.
It's under 2s. Boomerang? What?
You're getting a boomerang. But we really need webs.
Spear. Hambat! We need a ham bat!
Yeah, we do need a ham bat. We have a nice base, though.
We do! I can start constructing rope.
Rope?
For the hammer.
Alright.
Let me start that. Where do I make rope at? Son of a bitch.
It should be in refine.
Refine?
Yeah. On the top.
Yeah, there it is. Okay, what else do I need for a hammer?
I'm gonna go to the darkness and find some stuff.
Okay. Well, it's not even darkness yet. The day got shorter, dude.
It's going to be. Yeah, because it's summer. It's the middle of summer.
I didn't know that. Hammer! Where are you, Hammer? Hammer time!
It's gonna be very interesting.
I need one more rock. Do you have one rock?
Oh, I do. I'll run back to you.
Harvest a crop! Harvest a crop! Plant the crop! Woo! Run, run, run.
There you go.
Oh, well, thank you. Okay, so do you want the hammer?
I guess, please.
Okay, I mean,
I need more grass so I can make
there
more.
There you go!
Thank you. I need more grass so I can make more farms for us.
Alrighty. Well, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm going to end the episode here. I hope you guys are enjoying. If you guys did, leave a like for me, subscribe today if you already haven't, and I will see you guys on next time for some more Drunk Don't Stop Together with Gar. See you guys then!
Don't drink together!
Like, first, you gotta get tons of materials, like, go out at her. Then you gotta get tons of materials, like, gold.
Avoid Diego. This is actually really cool. It's actually like a Minecraft cave, which is, like, really, really cool.